IAA, and welcome to the special presentation of Music in the Classroom at Home. Although we couldn't be together, we wanted to share a little bit of joy and a little bit of warmth with all of you, with our special guests, Mr. Brian and Mr. John Gilmore, sharing with us some music that is sure to bring some joy to your heart. So please help me welcome Mr. Brian and Mr. John Gilmore.
Hello, IAA. And we're just about at the solstice, and that's when the earth tilts so that the sun is on the other side for most of the day. And that means our nights are the longest that they'll ever be. And the days seem so short. And sometimes it seems like it's just getting darker and colder. And you think, oh, is this going to be dark forever? And you realize that even on the darkest days, the sun still rises and all sorts of wonderful things still happen. And after the solstice, the days just get longer and brighter every single passing day. So here's a song about how the sun still rises even on the darkest days. Even on the darkest day, even in midwinter, the sun still rises, even on the darkest day. Even in midwinter, the birds keep singing, the sun still rises, even on the darkest day. Even in midwinter, the earth keeps spinning, the birds keep singing, the sun still rises, even on the darkest day. Even in midwinter, our love keeps growing, the earth keeps spinning, the birds keep singing, the sun still rises, even on the darkest day. Even on the darkest day.
IAA, hello. Howdy. Great to see you guys, and I want to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy Hanukkah and a Happy Kwanzaa and a Happy Ramadan and whatever you're celebrating. Make sure that you celebrate and celebrate yourselves because you deserve it. And I love being with you, and I love you all very much. Teachers, kids, paraprofessionals, custodians, everybody who works at the IAA, I love you and love being with you. And so this is for you. These songs, two of them, actually one and about a third. And so this first one is something a little dirty for you, but I want to thank Ms. Emily Titterton for letting me sing this dirty song tonight. And it's called Dirt. Okay. And your part is dirt. I'll go over it again. Dirt. Here we go. Daddy's on the brink of a dry martini. Mama's just an old-fashioned girl. Uncle Pete's a sucker for a straight-up stinger, and Granny is a going pink squirrel. Well, I'm faced with a family of guzzling guppies. Even my dog gets his licks. They all call me nuts, nuts, I want some. Jeez, I just turned six. Give me dirt, come on. I can rock and roll around in dirt. Mud pie a la mode, dirt. All covered by sundown. I'm a day crawler. Now you know your part. Deck my pants with mud, March 30, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Tis the season to be dirty, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. All around me folks are moping, fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Earth forever I am hoping, fa-la-la, slinging dirt. Come on, I can rock it all around in mud pie, Alamo, good dirt. All covered by sundown, I'm a day crawler. Slink it to me one time, dirt, come on. I can rock it all around in good mud pie, Alamo. All covered by sundown, I'm a day crawler. Said I'm a day crawler. Yeah, I'm a day crawler. Right, good job. And this last song is for you because this is what you give me. You give me love. You give the world love. You have so much love in you. And so this is a song we need to sing to the rest of the world. Together. This is written by a songwriter from Belgium named Jacques Brel. If we only have love, then tomorrow will dawn. And the days of our years will rise on that morn. If we only have love to embrace without fears, we will kiss with our eyes, we will sleep without tears. If we only have love with our arms open wide, then the young and the old will stand at our side. If we only have love, love that's falling like rain, then the parched desert earth will grow green again. If we only have love for the hymn that we shout, for the song that we sing, then we'll have a way out. If we only have love, we can reach those in pain. We can heal all our wounds. We can use our own names. If we only have love, we can melt all the guns and then give the new world to our daughters and sons. If we only have love, then Jerusalem stands, and then death has no shadow. There are no foreign lands. If we only have love, we will never bow down. We'll be tall as the pines, neither heroes nor clowns. If we only have love, then we'll be only men, and we'll drink from the grail to be born once again. Then with nothing at all but the little we are, we'll have conquered all time. Oh, the sun and the stars. I love you, IAA. See you in May.